sister Louise, you got me on my knees again.
All right, well, hello everyone. Good morning. Welcome to Subsistence Land. It appears that I broke another recording. This time I busted up the I didn't do the video correctly. So essentially, let me show you what I did. There's a reason why I have an SVT on me, and I will explain. I finished off the outer peripheral downstairs, the buffer zone. So we are now completely encased in a rail buffer zone. But while I was out looting yesterday, so yesterday was essentially building and looting. And it wasn't a bad day, actually. I got some half-decent loot. But it wasn't too exciting. The one problem is I had a run-in with Charlie, with Team Charlie over there. I got a little too close looting a crate, and he's not happy. So I didn't actually kill him, but I'm pretty sure he's coming over this morning to exact his revenge for my trespassing on his property. So I made some SVT bullets. I've got a dead rabbit on me. Yeah. I've made some SVT bullets. This could get interesting. So I'm going to avoid going out and getting wood. I usually go out and get wood in the morning. I'm going to avoid that this morning because I'm pretty sure that we're on alert for incoming visitors. So we're just going to keeping an eye out because I'm pretty sure that I'm going to have a visitor here. I'm not exactly sure where he is. I mean, he should come over, right? Like, first thing, every time previously, he would come over first thing in the morning while I was gathering wood. So he should be coming over imminently. All right, so I'll tell you what. While we're up here waiting for our guest, I've got the fine china in my hands. I've made tea in the form of SVT rounds, which I believe are 7.62. Yeah, they're 7.62. So I've got the tea and the china out. I made some serviettes. So we're ready for our guest. We're ready for visitors. And while we're waiting for our guest, maybe he won't show up, but let's talk about something that it does seem to be a bit of a discussion item in the... there's a crate down there. Do I want to go get that crate? Yeah. Let's just do that as well. Let's get that crate. If he comes, fine. I'll just... I don't know what we'll do, but I need loot. I need vegetables. Something fierce. Oh. Wow. He kind of went for a bit of a little, whoa. Oh, we're getting wolf belly this time. He went for a bit of a fly. Nice. All right. Got myself a liver. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's go get our crate that we just earned in one shotgun round. Hello, chicken. Chicken race. All right, so defenses, materials we're using for building. Here he comes. I saw him. He's coming. It was he's walking up towards my base. Can you hear him? Well, that was uneventful. All right. Actually, no. We're gonna do something first. Let's get him looted up. Then we're making a grenade. There's only one, right? Yeah. Because we heard the sound. Oh, it's not bad. I got a couple of shotgun rounds and some meat. I think what I'll do is I'll cook up the meat and the liver while we make some. Let's just get this in here. There we go. As our wood. Yeah, we'll top that up. All right. So, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough iron. What do I need to make a grenade? I need copper. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little all over the place because of, you know, visitors and all of that. And so you'll have to excuse me if I'm a little unorganized at the moment. All right. Get ourselves a grenade. Still cooking, okay. And we'll put away our gunpowder. Yeah, we're starting to get really low on materials here. I'm gonna have to. How's our power doing? What is that? It's iron, right? Okay. We need more iron. Wait a minute. Did I have any iron in here? And ore? No. Yeah, I'm going to have to really start focusing on getting some iron going in the, whatchamacallit, when I'm out and about. I think I've been guilty of ignoring it sometimes. So, yeah, that's all on me. Okay. Turn that on. Put that away. Now, make sure that we're... Oh. How are we doing for food? Okay, well, we're going to eat the steak. And we're going to keep the liver for later. The rabbit is a souvenir. Well, we'll put him away, actually. Let's put him away. And we'll put away the protein bars and the feathers. Wow, I got a lot of feathers, eh? Okay. And then we're going to put away... Nope. We're going to keep that couple of shotgun shells. But we've got some... You know, I'm going to have to look at upgrading my weapons, because I do have... But I'm going to need to build up some of this these materials first. Making all these grenades and all those railings... Well, not the railings, but grenades and also some bullets and stuff really, really tanked my my supply. So, all right. Bring my bow with me, and I think it's time we went over and did a little bit of a little happy little breaking and entering over there. Okay, now we've got our wolf over here, and I really, you know, I've got enough wolf meat, but I could probably get around him, but he's really kind of been hanging around, he's getting in my business. So, you know, I think, yeah, we're gonna alright, there we go. That should have only taken one shot, but oh well. A little bit of shoulder. Oh no, rib cage. Wolf ribs. Okay, Let's go and take a look at what's over there. Now, hopefully there is only one hunter. I suspect there should be only one hunter. But, because only one came over. We also have to be careful because there's often bears over here. And while we're over here, we're also going to see about seeing if there's any locked crates around. Hello, chicken. No, okay. We'll take another closer look. Oh, hey, hello, crate. Oh, another crate. Sweet. I'm just doing a little, checking out the neighborhood to make sure that we're not going to get interrupted by bears or wolves or rogue hunters or, I mean, really, I don't know what. Okay. All right. There's this fire. Really? Okay. Oh, is that going to be another one of those disappointing ones? Oh. Hello, bear. Okay, well, hopefully you're not going to harass us too much. Let's take a look at what's in here. Now, I believe what I'm supposed to do is cook this in his own fire, but I'm going to just let that run. What? Seriously? Where? Okay. Why? Okay, we're gonna see if we can do this as well as we did the last one. I was, that might have been blind luck. Okay. There we go. All right. Now is the part. Now is the time in Sprockets when we dance. So I'm going to. I'm going to take care of this. Most likely, I'll be cutting all this out. So I'll see you when we're a little closer to the end. All right. We're back. That bear just snuffed at me and then walked away, so that's fortunate. But we've got, what is that? 4! So 2 more hits. Okay. Prepare for disappointment. Ooh. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, I got a grenade. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. I'm happy. I got one of the SVT ammo that I used killing him. And I got a grenade. Woohoo! Okay, let's use our advantage here and see if we can see that locked crate. I'm not seeing one though. No, not seeing one. I see a chicken, but the chicken's not exactly the same as a locked crate. So, unfortunately, all right. Oh, you know what? I never did reload my SVT. What if I ran into trouble? That could have been bad. Oh, bear. Okay, so let's just go around this way. Oh, he's coming at. You know what? Screw this. There we go. I need to be able to loot in peace. There we go. We're in a killing mood today. Cool. There we go. Okay. Unfortunately, I am now... Oh, I'm getting low on shotgun shells. Okay, let's go see what we can find around here. Mm-hmm. Just looting in an area where we're not usually able to loot. Oh. Looking for lock crates. And maybe running into bad people. Oh. Unsavory chickens. A wolf over there. Not seeing what I want to see. Got a wolf. Well, darn it. Yeah. Oh, well. I mean, got ourselves a replacement grenade for the grenade that we lost. We got a replacement SVT for bullet for one of the ones we lost. That's not bad. I'm not going to get upset at that. I am not going to get upset. I am very happy with these results. And it would be super awesome if I got a lock crate. But I'm thinking that it's just not in the cards. Yeah. Oh, well. I should watch out. Actually, you know what? I'm not seeing anything that I want. The lock crate, I'm not seeing. Actually, I'm not really seeing a whole lot of crates over here, period. That just. Oh! Please don't tell me I have to kill another bear. All right, we're just gonna... We're gonna take a chance here. Oh, you bastard. You stay over there. You... What the hell was that? I think the bear is trying to mount the rock. Yeah, I know, you saw me. Sort of. You smell stinky, human. All right. Oh, and there's a wolf over there. Wow. No, there's the wolf right there. Okay. Let's pick up some ash. And yeah, we're heading back. We'll do some convenient looting on the way, but I think it's time to head back home. But we'll sort of take the circuitous route and see if there's anything. Like, I need iron, for example, and I've not been paying attention. I'm I've not been paying attention. I probably passed by so much iron. You guys are all like, dude, iron. Over there. Oh, no. Okay. Well, yeah, moving on, I guess. Oh, iron. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, God. This is really nerve-wracking. Hey, no, move. Moving. Got some shotgun ammo. So that's good. All right, let's take a look and see if he, was he coming over this way? Oh, there's a crate right there. Where is he? Let's check our favorite rock for ores, because it always has ores on it. There's another crate right there. So let's get that crate first. And then we'll go and take a look at the one that's over by Beta Team. I should be banking. I should be going up to my... Oh, hey, look at that. I should be going up to my base, but... If I let that, there he is right there. Hey, where was that crate? There's two of them now. Okay, moving on. Sorry, I'm getting quiet. It's a bit nerve-wracking, and I'm even going to let that rabbit live because I don't know what my inventory is like. How's my... Okay. That's it. All right. Nope. We're done. This is a mistake. This is a mistake. This is a mistake. No, it's not. Get greedy. Okay. All right. No, that's it. We're done. We're done. Okay. That was exciting and kind of thrilling and kind of awesome, actually. That was I had a hell of a lot of fun with that. Oh, and we got some berries. We can we've got those fresh waters we can make into berry water, so that's pretty good. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna just try and calm down now. And let's talk about, while we're in the safety of our base here, let's talk about the what I've been trying to talk about all episode. and that is talk about the defenses and the second floor. So the first floor, I had some really good suggestions. Oh, look at that. I've got a nice jacket. I've got some... On the first floor, I went with the railing defenses. You know, that's... I have a theory that grenades will bounce out. At least that's my hope, is that grenades will bounce out. I don't know if it's true. I don't know if that's actually how it's going to work. But I want to find out. I would like to see how true or untrue that is. And so yeah, that's the... Oh yeah, I need to actually... Sorry, I didn't have enough. I overflowed on the potassium. So wait a minute, do I have mass storage? I could recycle that. I could recycle that. But let's hold off. I don't need to recycle it yet. Let's wait until I actually have to recycle it. So we've got that. We've got some scrap. We've got way more SVT rounds than I thought. So that's good. We'll hold 6 there, and I'll have 7 with the gun. And I'm going to put... actually, let's put these away. We don't need them right now. I'll keep the grenade in my go box or my go bag. Let's split that. Put that. 18 is a nice number to carry around with us. So we've got some bullets there. We've got some. What else? I'm going to have to make some new arrows soon. I won't make you watch me do that. So about the defenses. While it's still light, let's go take a look. So, all right. Up here, what am I going to do? What am I going to do with this? A lot of people had some real legitimate concerns. For example, I have to put another foundation, a curved foundation here. Okay, I'm going to finish that off. But I'm not going to do it tonight because... I don't have time, so. But what am I going to do up here? I've said numerous times, I don't know, and that's because I don't. I have ideas. What I want to do is put another, like these foundations that are below me, I want to put another set of foundations all the way around the outside on this level. But... and then on the inside, in here, I'm not sure. Have some sort of a roof system. Do I put roofs on top of the foundations? Can you put a roof on the foundation? Don't know. That might be an interesting thing. But I want to put the, again, much like below me, another set of foundations all the way around. On the second floor here, with the railings again. Now, there's a couple of problems with that. First of all, foundations are horrifically expensive. They're more expensive than walls. But I think that, first of all, I think they're going to look awesome. But that's not really the primary reason why I want to do this. The primary reason is because I want to be able to run around... Yeah, no, do I want half balls or do I want, and I heard the refinery go out, so I'll have to take a look at that in a minute. Do I want half walls or do I want railings on the second floor? This is the question. And I don't have an answer to that question, and that's where I'm at right now. So I don't know what I'm going to do. There is another option. I could put I could put some roof elements with kind of walkout balconies, but I don't really like that idea. Although what they might do is see the roof pieces, that they throw a grenade up and they'll roll off the roof. I mean, they'd stick here. So what I would do, by the way, is I would put a bit of roof along here and along here, and then I would do some roof along here and then along here, and then I'd have a balcony here. Actually, would I put a balcony over here? I might put a balcony. Every time I think about this, I start going in circles. All right, well, I need to think about this a little bit more. I know I sound confused. It's because I am. I'm not really sure what to do with the second floor. If resources were not an issue, I would do exactly what I did on this floor, and then I would put a second floor up above and with more balconies, like a double balcony floor. I think that would look awesome. And then above that would be a proper roof. I think that would look just so cool. I do have to think about where to put a planter. I'm under attack. Where is he? Can't hear him. Is he over here? Shoot. Okay, well, I'm going to let myself bleed out because I've got full health and the bleeding will stop and I've got plenty of food. Oh, that was interesting. Who was that? Who was that? I don't. Was that Charlie team? Did he respawn and then come after me? Did I get too close to one of the other No. Oh, he damaged my door and my... Look at that. Oh, but the defenses worked. Huh? Sacrificial door. And he wasn't able to get anywhere. Look at that. Any other damage? I'll have to reevaluate later. All right. Well, that was exciting. That was an exciting end to the video. All right. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much for being here. And that was kind of a cool day. I had at least two hunter encounters, a break and enter, a little happy B&E. Just stopped by for a visit. We had guests this morning. Stopped by a visit. We had another set of guests. Wow. Eventful. I'm going to run out of iron and gunpowder and stuff, though, if I keep this up. All right. Well, thank you, everybody, for being here. You all have yourselves a great day. Bye-bye.